Are you looking for the Legend Law sector today, as well as what shields and champions you can expect? Today is Wednesday, August 31st. For more updates on future Legend Law sectors, be sure to click subscribe and ring the bell so you don't miss an upload. We should get the full rotation of Law sectors this week, so once we do, I'll go back to releasing the full week's Law sectors on Tuesday's weekly reset. There's usually 11 Law sectors total, so stay tuned for those updates. Wednesday, August 31st, you have Scavenger's Den on the EDZ. Just head to Outskirts to find this Law sector. The rewards today are exotic chests, so you have a chance to get any exotic chest, including any of these. This Law sector has Overload and Barrier Champions, with Arc Shields and Solar Damage increased. Remember, the season for Overload, we have Bow, Machine Guns, or Arc Nades, and for Barrier Champs, we have Auto, Scout, or Sniper. Personally, I prefer to use the Sniper-Bow combo. But that's everything you need to know for today's Legend Law sector. If this guide did help you out, if you could click like and also leave a comment down below, it helps this channel out so other players can get this information. I should have tomorrow's Legend Law sector uploaded as well shortly after reset. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.